We start with some high school basketball talk. The University Interscholastic League took up some possible rule changes on Tuesday. One rule the UIL did not pass was the addition of shot clocks to Class 6A and 5A basketball games. There are a lot of different opinions and a lot of questions about shot clocks in high school. How do schools pay for them? Why is it important to have them? For his part, Abilene High head coach Justin Reese wishes they had a shot clock.
You know, I think the game, especially at the 5A, 6A level, the game of basketball is best when it's up and down. And I think the shot clock kind of helps do that. To be honest, I think most of our 5A, 6A games, you probably wouldn't need it until the last few minutes of the game. But I think it'd be nice to have for coaches, fans, and players. A lot of people say it's for the teams to have the best players and the best talent have the advantage. But I think vice versa can be true. You know, if a team gets up 8 on us and they're really good and there's 4 minutes left in the game, without a shot clock, they could just pull the ball out and have us chase them around for 4 minutes. And now if there's a shot clock, you can set your defense up and try to get a stop.
Reese added he thinks the pushback is administrative and financial because of the cost of the clocks and training folks to run them. Reese also believes Texas will eventually have a shot clock.